Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Tech World. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the conventional hall in the BusinessDesk vendor application. This application gives the 0% commission for the vendors and the customers, and this application helps two vendors. First, open the BusinessDesk vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you have not account, so click on create your account. Next, you have to fill with all details like this. And next, email. And next, phone number. Automatically OTP sent to this number, write this OTP. And next, you have to create your strong password. And next, click on register. After registration, you come on the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three categories: store listing, vehicle listing, and service listing. For opening the conventional hall, so click on store listing. And next, you have to fill with all details: shop name, and next, shop category. I take conventional hall. And next, you have to select your store location. And next, your state. You have to save. And next, city. And next, area. And next, address. And next, you have to give your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First option is PAN card, Aadhaar card, sorry. And next, trade license. FSSI license. If you have not this license, so you have to provide phone bill or current bill of your store. And next, you have to add your store photo. Like this, more than one, you can add the store photos. And next, click on register. And next, explore. This is the main screen of this application. In this screen, you can see all orders and which is your pending orders and which is your confirm orders and which is your deliver orders. And you can see the total products by the clicking of total products. And in the membership, you can see the pending days for recharge. You press the bell icon, you got the notification. And you can share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next, click on three horizontal line. In this screen, they have active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, then you click on inactive. If you are present in your store, then you click on active. And next, you have to set your profile setting. Click on profile setting. And next, you can see your name and your email and your phone number. Next, you have to add your store photo like this and click on update file. After few minutes, the photo will become. And next, you have to select any one option, delivery or pickup. Mostly the conventional hall is pickup option that I can pick up. And next, you can add or edit the store photos in the profile setting. This is your complete profile. And next, click on add product. Next, you have to add your product. First, product name. Next, subcategory, capacity. Next, original price. And next, discount price. And next, unit, all products having only one unit. And next, stock. And next, description. You can write your product description. And next, you have to add your product photo like this. More than one, you can add the product photo. And next, click on add product. This is a simple way of adding the product in this BigMeDash vendor application. Next, okay. And you can edit the product by the clicking of edit option. I edit the discount price and next click on edit product. Okay. And next you delete the product by the clicking of delete. And next you can also edit the product in the main screen clicking the edit product options. This way you can edit the product. And next orders, click the orders. You can see which is your all orders, which is your pending orders, and which is your confirm, and which is your deliver orders. All orders can seen in this section. And next, rating or review. You can see reviews of the customers to your store in the section. And next, you have to subscribe your store. Click on subscription. First month is free. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, the all packs are available like 30 days, 90 days, 180 days and 365 days. You have to select your pack and click on pay now. And next, you have to select your banking, UPI or card or net banking or wallet. You have to select. And next, click on. And next, free return. And next, pay. And next, verify. OTP has to be written. And next, verify. Your payment is successfully done. Then you can see your total days and remaining days. This is the complete procedure of registration and open the store and adding the product in the BigMeDash vendor application. Now I will show you how the customer gives the orders to your store by using the customer application. Open the customer application. After open, click on VWall. After VWall, you have to select your category. Our category is convention hall. Click on this. And next, click on view store. You can see product of this store. And if you want to order any product, so click on add. It goes to the cart. Okay. Click on cart. And next, you can see your price of the product. And next, checkout. And next, select your address and continue. Okay, your order is successfully done. This way the customer giving the orders to your store. And next, how it will become seen? Vendor application. Open the vendor application and click on orders. You can see order will become. You can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location option. In this way you can see the customer location. And next, you accept this order. It goes to the confirm order. In the confirm order, you can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now. And if you are doing completed, your order is completed then. This is the complete procedure of open the store, adding the product and seeing your all orders and other activity of your store in the BigMeDash vendor application. For more stores registration and more workers registration and vehicles registration, I will show you in the next videos. Please watch our videos continuously. Like and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much.